done to me? Out of my sight, witch! I'll kill you, Rosfield! I'll rip out your heart! I'll tear you limb from limb!
Peace, Hugo. The table shan't hurt you any longer.
He sought to humiliate me. Me! If you hadn't interfered, he would be dead!
You truly believe you would have triumphed had the battle continued?
Titan would have ground him into dust!
And how would he have done that without his head?
Shut up!
You weren't strong enough, and you call yourself a dominant. Or rather, you did.
You mock me, Harbert.
Do you see, Hugo? You are weak.
Fuck!
But so long as that fire burns within you, there is still hope. There may yet be a way for you to take your revenge.
Tell me, what must I do? Please, I'll do anything. Just tell me.
Mother Crystal's heart is the most concentrated source of ether in all creation. Perhaps you could take advantage of that. Of course, the crystal would not yield her blessing to any ordinary man. But then, you are no ordinary man, are you, Hugo? Clive Rosfield stole your power, but others have suffered a similar fate, and still managed to find the strength to conjure their icon. Like Benedicta Harmon. She too drank of the ether and gained a power beyond human understanding. Run along now, Hugo. You need only follow the night. Muthos is here. Very well, it shall be so. You may leave everything to me, Your Majesty.
Did the Royalists bring them from Ash? Are the Beastmen part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen? They've spotted us.
Yeah!
Won't be going any further this way. Stairs. This must be the way out. How did it get in here? Come on, Torgo. Coop can never do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it. Thank you.
Let the trial begin.
Seems were expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
these things here for me? Or for him? First orcs, are these nightmares? Is this your doing, Ultima? You've been busy, Kuka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Torgal. Thank you. Just what I needed.
Better be the last of them.